Welcome to another episode of Quick Tip Series, where the video is so short we don't even roll the intro. So tell me, do you know in Godot we can group our shader parameters, aka uniforms? No? Well, let me show you. We can just go above our uniforms and go group uniforms, then give whatever name we want to give it, semicolon, then to end the group uniform, simply go group uniforms and semicolon. And we have our shader parameters nicely categorized in these groups.